This 500 gram packet of pasta will feed up to 4 adults, but not always at home we're cooking for 4 people. So next time you've got some dry pasta left over, grab an airtight container, place the pasta in there, and keep it in your pantry in a nice, cool, dry position. If you have any fresh pasta left over, take a dry container with an airtight lid on it, place it in your fridge, and keep it away from poultry, fish, or any meat so it doesn't take on the tannins. And remember, dry pasta will store well for up to months, and fresh pasta is best eaten fresh.